And we begin with breaking news. A jury has sided with a teacher who sued the Archdiocese of Cincinnati, and she has been awarded big money.
Yeah, she was fired after she became pregnant through artificial insemination. WLWT News 5's Terry Daniels is live tonight with the breaking details. Terry?
Well, guys, here at the courthouse, the jury had started deliberating on Friday, took the weekend off, and just a couple of hours ago decided in favor of that teacher, Christa Dias. The Archdiocese has now been ordered to pay her $171,000 after firing her after she became pregnant through artificial insemination. Now, this is a picture of Dias. Take a look. She is single. She was fired as a teacher at a local Catholic school. She filed a lawsuit back in 2010 in federal court. Now, the Archdiocese claimed that she had violated her contract as a ministerial employee. However, her lawyer successfully argued that she taught computer technology and was not a ministerial employee. She was just a teacher. The money, the jury says, is for back pay and for damages. Just a little bit ago, we talked with attorneys for both sides.
They don't get to abide by a separate set of laws for all of their employees, only their ministerial employees. So I hope that message has been sent.
Frankly, this was a case that we had always strongly felt shouldn't have been allowed to go to trial because there's no way to try a case like this without talking about Catholic doctrine and without jurors being encouraged in some kind of subtle way, I guess, to pass judgment on Catholic doctrine. And we thought that was a tough situation.
And as a matter of fact, the Archdiocese says it is considering appeal, but so far has not made any determination about an appeal. But again, Christa Dias has at this point been ordered to receive $171,000 from the Archdiocese of Cincinnati. We'll have the latest for you coming up. Reporting live at the federal courthouse downtown, Terry Daniels, WLWT News 5. All right.